Los Angeles was forced to make a slight detour for one of its engines.
Look, it's going to make an emergency landing.
On Saturday, the Airbus A380 was just east of carrying 496 passengers and 24 crew members when one of its engines experienced a serious failure. According to passengers, there was a loud boom and a lot of shaking. Luckily, the fast
look at the engine.
Shut the engine down and were able to save life in under 30 seconds. The plane flew for about an hour on three engines.
Look, we were stressed in mid-air.
In eastern Canada. Two 777s eventually sent from Montreal to pick up the passengers and take them the rest of the way to L.A. The cause of the engine failure is unknown and currently being investigated.
Oof.
Thank you for choosing Tomo.